Our lives are busy. People always rushing, never noticing a smaller, beautiful world all around them, waiting to be discovered. My name's Ian DeGraff, and I'm a bug photographer. I think my appreciation for nature came from my family. When we were growing up, we always went camping, and I grew up on a horse farm, raising horses, cats, dogs, and even birds. My father would always take me fishing, and although I really wasn't that interested in the fish, I always loved going to the lake and just spending time in nature, taking in the sounds, the birds, the seasons, the sunsets, everything. I always thought it was just very beautiful. And I think that really translates into my work right now. The photography I do is done with some special equipment. I have a DSLR and several specialized lenses that I've cobbled together, and flashes and some other equipment I've made myself too. But the real tool in my bag, so to speak, is just patience. It takes an enormous amount of patience and dedication to find the insects, you know, to hope that they stand still long enough, to hope that, you know, the breeze doesn't push things away, and just hope that they happen to be there the day that you're out. Sometimes it's just that patience, that dedication, and the love of the craft that keeps you going when people question what you're doing. Often people try to classify my work. Some say it's scientific, some say it's art, but I reject those classifications. I find that my work most closely resembles that of the naturalists, like Henry David Thoreau, who famously said this: "Nature will bear the closest inspection. She invites us to lay our eye level with her smallest leaf and take an insect view of its plane." He understood nature in a way that I could only hope to, and maybe someday will. I hope someday to display my work in a gallery, and to get a chance to write, so that people can see the stories I have, and the photographs that go with them, that help, you know, really show how beautiful this world is.